What's up guys, this is GD. Today we have the Beauty of Sun beautifully crafted with the ultra thin edges, the Asus Zenfone 2 Laser. It's a 2015 mid-range smartphone. First of all, let me tell the first impressions of this phone. It doesn't actually looks like a phone that is under 10,000 rupees budget. It perfectly fits in the hand. It's good. The overall design of this phone is totally cool. The sides doesn't have anything, they are clean. As the power button is on the top, the phone comes with a tap to wake the screen. It's perfectly good, awesome. The phone is totally smooth. It doesn't lag anywhere. The volume rocker and the speakers are on the back side of this phone. The top comes with a 3.5mm jack and the power button, and on the bottom the USB charger port. The screen is a 5.5 inch IPS LCD HD display with a Corning Gorilla Glass 4 for the protection, and runs on Qualcomm Snapdragon 410 chipset and a 16GB of internal memory and a 2GB of RAM. The camera is a 13 megapixel rear shooter with a dual LED flash and laser autofocus, as the name says, Asus Zenfone 2 Laser, and a 5 megapixel in the front with a lot of selfie options. I have added some camera samples in this channel. The phone comes with a 3000mAh battery, which is sufficient for a full day use. Now let me tell what I like and what I didn't like about this phone. The phone is 5.5 inch large screen and it is easy to hold because of its concentric design on the back side of this phone. And the 3000mAh battery, it is more sufficient for a full day use. As I said earlier, the battery is awesome, battery life is perfectly good. The touch response is good, it doesn't lag anywhere, it's smooth, it works fine. And the screen quality of this phone is super. The Sun UI has added so many features and gestures such as tap to wake and tap to off the screen. That's also good. The cellular call quality of this phone is also very fine, apart from the speakers. Let me tell the cons I have found in this phone. The first thing is the speaker. The speaker is low sound quality. And the next thing is the auto brightness of this phone. When we put the auto brightness mode, the brightness comes very low. That's aggressive. As the battery is a 3000mAh battery, there is no fast charging option, and it took a 3 hours to take it into a full charge. That's all about the first impressions of this phone. I have added some other videos of Zenfone 2 Laser in this channel. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.